That acid ought to hurt. You okay?
A bit winded, but I'll be all right.
I'll grab the course.
Be my guest. You've got the control course? I can take them from here. Take those cores, Aloy. Aloy, here. I'll take the cores.
Two control cores, as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably sort through those cores in no time. I should check up on her when I get the chance. I'll keep some extra on hand. That at the right moment could help.
Aloy. last time I was in Shainscrape, I heard a couple of Oseram sisters hightailed it out west. I think you know them. One of them really likes explosions.
Della and Boomer.
Yeah. And they probably headed for Hidden Ember.
Thanks. I'll look into it when I can. The snow.
I just think she talks a lot. You would too if you knew everything there is to know about. Everything.
She can also crank out a whole army if she needs to kick your sorry behind when she's fixed.
I guess I just better stay on our good side.
Hey, we'll be going after Hephaestus soon. You good with the plan?
I've already got the location of my assigned cauldron.
Good.
I heard you and Beta had a talk.
News travels fast.
It wasn't exactly a quiet conversation.
There were just things that needed to be said.
A healthy crop to those who clear the weeds between them, as the Utaru say. Oh, before I forget, I'd like to discuss the land gods again, if you have time.
Any progress with your plan for the land gods? Is the reboot code ready?
It is. But there is difficult work ahead. Gaia warned me that because the land gods are linked together in a network, the code must be delivered to all of them. Most are in Plainsong, but in recent years, three of them wandered off. So, T, and Do.
We have to find them?
No. We know where they are, but they're hard to reach. So wandered into a lake and sank. Do ventured into a dangerous canyon, and T broke down amidst a herd of machines.
Okay. Tell you what. You go to Plainsong, handle all the land gods there. I'll take care of So, T, and Do. I'll need their locations, plus the reboot code.
I'm sending the data to you now. My people made shrines near where each land god faltered. When you see them, you'll know you're close. And once again, thanks for your help.
We're not gonna let your people starve, So. I promise. I should go.
As soon as you intend to leave for Gemini,
you'll hear about it.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
There. An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. There. Up on that ledge. The data I have on Plough Ruins before I can operate them. It looks like this one's been here for a while. I won't be able to install the reboot code with these vines in the way. But where there's vines, there's a metal flower. I just have to find it. Should be able to access that cave now. That Dreadwing carcass. It must have dropped the flowers and then crashed. Break my fall. This will make a good die. There, the flower. If I can deactivate it, the land god will be free from the vines. But I'll have to find a way up there. Climb up the side of the cliff. Might help me get to that metal flower. Now I just need to get rid of these vines. That's better. Time to get this code installed. One down, two to go. Zoe, you there?
I'm here, Aloy.
Just planted the reboot code on Doe. He was a bit tangled up, but he's better now.
Good to hear. Doe always returned to the sacred cave at the end of winter, so his festival foretold the coming of spring. During those times, I remember clinging to my mother by the hearth, snuggling for warmth, and listening to her sing of new beginnings.
Which is exactly what you're going to give to your people.
I hope so. All right, then. I'll head to Plainsong and deliver the code to the land gods there.
Two dead Utaru, and a land god shrine. So said this one broke down amidst a herd of machines. I better be careful. There's the land god. But I'll have to deal with those machines before I install the reboot code. Machine can tough out the cold. Frost won't help. Ravager on the prowl. I'm hungry for a fight.
Switch it up!
Machines. Time to install this code on that Landguard. I should install this code on that Landguard. So easy. Another Landguard dealt with. Hey, Zo?
Aloy, how goes it?
I found T and installed the reboot code.
Fitting, then, that I feel thankful. T's festival came in winter, when all the grain from the harvest was stored away. It was a season of gratitude, and all the children would receive gifts. The best was my first bow, made of you, strung by my father.
Well, he definitely taught you how to shoot well.
That he did.
How are things on your end?
Getting there. A few Landguards to visit still.
Okay. I'll call you when I'm done with the last one.
Thank you, Aloy.
Going down. What? There. One of the land god shrines. So said this one sank in a nearby lake. We better stay away from that snap maw. I could hurt it. I think the land god is underneath that rubble. I need to get to that land god so I can install the reboot code.
Stop!
this code to the Land God. the last land god. Zo, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Aloy.
Had to swim a bit, but I gave the reboot code to Zo.
Ah, good. We used to celebrate Zo in the fall, at the beginning of the harvest, with wine made from elderflowers. When I was 12, I got tipsy on it and kissed a boy in the sage garden.
How'd that go?
He was so surprised he nearly fell into the mulch. It would be good to see Zo again. Plowing the fields in the afternoon sun. When you can, meet me at Plainsong and we'll send out the reboot signal. I've delivered the code to all the land gods, save one. Only La is left. I'm here with her, just east of the main village.
Okay, I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hey, Aloy. I made a trip to check in on Hidden Ember. Your pal Moreland looked like he was working on something big. I met a lot of tankers with wild ideas, but Moreland's gonna get him killed. I think his buddies agree.
Yeah, maybe I'll check in on him too. Thanks, Aaron. I wonder what Moreland's up to now.
Aloy, you made it.
Zo's back.
All of the land gods have been updated. Now to send out the reboot signal. So, and the rest, she called it a reboot sequence. But I didn't think it would be so beautiful. Soon the land gods will return to tilling the soil as they once did.
Zo, the chorus wants a word.
Of course they do. Do you want me to come? No need. I'll just tell them that our lands will soon be in again. Who are they to argue? Find me later, then I'll tell you how it went.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Let's trade. May the hunt reward you.